What do you think of the Lions' new uniforms?